been a man who lived an office life. I've never been a man behind a desk. I've always been a man who said that staying still was playing dead. The kind who's looking forward to the challenges ahead. People say that's irresponsible. People tell me stay at home. But I'm not made for things like mowing lawns or apron strings. I'm my best when not at rest. So I fight the dragons and I storm the castles and I win a battle or two. Then comes the day it's time I'm packing up and I am bringing all my stories home with you. All I can see is miles ahead with miles to go. All I can feel is wind and sun and sky. There's one more adventure waiting round another bend, where I fight the dragons and I storm the castles and I win a battle or two. And then a feeling comes like 50,000 drums all banging, bring my stories home to you. And I wonder as I wander on the road from door to door, exactly what you think of where I've been. Did you know I joined the circus, met a mermaid, fought a war? Do you know I think of you through thick and thin? Because even though I'm making deals and bringing people joy, I'm usually only thinking of my boy. Out there on the road, I pray that you'll come to me one day and say, let's fight the dragons and let's storm the castles till we win what needs to be won. So when I'm old and tired, you'll do the job required. You'll be there telling stories to your son. Till you can.